A didgeridoo. Hello, and welcome back to another day and some more streaming. So yeah, today we are gonna start off, and we're just gonna jump into some league, playing some ranked. We're gonna start in bot. No, we're going to start. We're going to start in bot lane with support. Then go mid, then top. So here we go. But as that is going, we have some stuff we can forge. Oh wait, that's a massive chest. Never mind. We have one terrible chest. Come on, open. Battle of the Horror, some orange essence. Baggy! Ooh. I think we got some good stuff there. And Teemo, yep, nope. Those guys don't matter. Already on that, so that's just a disenchant. Alright. So upgrade. There. Yay. Does it do? Battlecast Zac. Actually, I think that was the only one I really wanted. Let's reroll. The Mundo. I don't really care for Mundo skins. None of them are really that great. Zanrath Pike. Okay, that one's probably going to be upgraded. Just because it is that really old one from him. Yep, but we're going to try to be nice today. Oh yeah, and I got my Gwen. And we need to get further. But in the meantime, let's play some fighting game. Because that's kind of fun and soul with this. All right, here we go. Let's take down some a set. Yeah, we don't care. No. All right, stop with your stun. All right. Now let's go for the full combo. And of course I get stunned right off the bat. Because why not? No goodies, stunned again. Gotta get my super, cause we're super. Get some style on him. All right, we got another stun. Okay. Yay, we got some comboing. We're comboing well. Yay! No. Aw, time up. Well, we lost. Couldn't style on him hard enough. But hey, we're in game now.
Yay!
Alrighty. We are Red Side Support. Surprise! Said no one. With a Kaisa. Alrighty, let's grab a Lux. Where's the effing brand? Get rid of him. I do not like fighting him. He's annoying and frustrating. Yeah, doesn't matter. I don't need to go to. I feel that. Well, let's see. How can I make their bot lane pay? Make them have a nightmare on the bot. Since I do have her. Okay, we do need an actual. I can ward. I get tanky. I'm a good overall. And I can get vision out. And I have stuns and whatnot like that too. So, that's going to help. I know how to help my team. And the fact that I'm also a bit on the tankier side means I'm relatively hard to take down. Alrighty. And ooh. That's gonna be interesting. And here we go. Do-do-do. A diggery-doo. Or is it a ciggery-doo? And all righty. Ooh, a Moomoo. That's not that bad. Their team is a bit on the tankier side, so I will be needing to get a tank buster item. But at the same time, I just need to keep MF off of Kaisa long enough for her to get up there. Oh, I forgot to switch that. Help by.
At last, I may reveal myself to the Dragon Slayers.
Yay. Welcome
to Summoner's Rift.
Yeah, we want one of those.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Never. make a bargain with a demon that you intend to keep?
Yes, because they don't plan on keeping their bargain either. It's just a bunch of people not keeping promises with demons.
What is one more demon when I already have so many?
Minions have spawned.
Let's go. Step one, keep her alive. Step two, watch the void consume everything. Seriously. I have heals, so. What the? All right. Let's play Hickory Dickory. Come on, at least! Get a kill. Nope. Come on, she can do it. Nope. And he didn't walk out, so... Yeah, you don't get to just leave like that. An ally has been slain. I don't have damage though. That's the unfortunate part.
There are 5 steps from realizing. I have 10 steps ahead.
All righty. Now we get to pull. Alrighty. Let's put what vision there. And... Alright, so one of our...
The more they try to kill me, I am on the right.
Well. All right, we just play smart. Get away, get up. Alright, that did not work fully as planned. Alright, let's go that way. Take that off. Probably put a ward there. We got this. Alrighty.
They expect me to play.
We have enemies. Okay. Nope, that's... Alrighty. Got her out with pretty much no damage, which is good. What are you doing? Why did you go in?
I peer through the darkness others fear.
That's now they're doing that. But we can't do any. That's gonna help.
Destiny marches like any man.
I have help. I just need to build that up. Remember, he's gonna try. Yeah, I had one choice. And I was tanking those bullets out of your way. Kaisa. Alrighty. Oh, that's gonna help a lot. And that's another flock for me, which is going to be definitely helpful. Okay, there we go. That's definitely gonna be a okay. But now I have.
An enemy has been slain.
Mystery hidden within us all.
That's going to be nice. That's going to help a lot. Now I can get some magic shoes.
Turret plating will fall soon.
All right. And then we know that there.
Never make a bargain with a
There we go. That's a nice big boon. And I believe that also gives us.
What is one more demon? And I already have some.
We got first turret. So we tried to take the dragon, but it didn't go so well. But hey. Oh, she should have W'd.
Shut down. Execute.
risk is no risk at all.
So both MF
there are 5 steps from me.
They altered me, fools. What the f- my exhaust didn't go off on him! Oh, that time it goes off. I tried, but having. Oh well, Alawi's just gonna push. That works too. I tried.
I too refuse to leave, but it is only a matter of time.
Let's go get some more wards out. Here.
I have killed more men with words than by my own hand. Not for lack of trying.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I noticed I got two ults on me. They're in a group. It's like I'm trying to get vision on them, but I'm the only one dropping wards and everything. Yeah, they're grouped together. Can we please stop? Yeah, they're gonna do that again. They're all right there. Would you look at that? Seriously.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
And they're about to... Did we push them off a Baron at least? Nope, no we didn't. Here we go.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I'm literally keeping people's attention away from our damage deal. That. I can't tank. And deal damage. We lost lanes and did not group up. No, we lost fucking lanes. Like, it happens. Like, shit actually fucking happens. And these people go, oh. I'm gonna give it to the Kaisa. Like, oh, it wasn't. I wasn't. Oh, no, just dying constant. But, you know. Ilari had a negative attitude. Oh, wow. We have the same KDA. Oh, well. Let's change this to mid, and let's do another game. Some people. I need one more key, don't I? Yeah, we may as well just grab the key. I have a key. And Rel already have there. That's your Zocasis, Zillion, Jinx, that's a good. Senna. Alrighty. Bunch of user stuff up there. But more wards, yay! Like, seriously, what do. Things aren't going exactly our way. Oh, let's blame. Nope. I was a little on the fence about it, but now I'm positive. Ooh, some orange essence. That's not a good sign. Yep, definitely not a sign. Good sign. But the game says, yep, you should have him. So, welcome to the party, Draven. And reroll. These guys. And Corgi Corky. Yeah, not as bad. Ooh, we had a bad game. But you know, at least we tried. Maybe I should have built that first. Yep. What you do, you put your best foot forward, you try your best. Sometimes you lose, but hey, at least you tried. Sometimes that's all you can say is, hey, I tried. I may not have won, but hey, I tried. Right? Best thing that can be done. And yay, this is going to be a long one. And ooh, someone declined. And yeah, this is a really long one today for mid lane. And now we wait. Do-do-do. And the time ticks away and it keeps going. Yay! Finally! Dude, I should have. Well, who cares? And we're support again. Let's aim to try to have Lux. If things go bad, we do Swain again. We try and try and try. Because that's all that we can do. And, you know, hopefully things go better. And Samira. Alrighty. Hey, Lux is still on here. Yay. Now I don't feel so bad about fighting. And, you know, maybe I won't mess up again. Fiora. And I still have no idea who I'm actually supporting. Come on, Twitch. Ooh, that's an oldie. Don't see too many of him anymore. Which is kind of sad. Twitch is such a fun one. Janna. Ooh, this is going to be a really old lane setup. On bot lane. Let's see how this goes. Mordekaiser. We have people you don't actually want to grab. And Kai. Oh, they broke it. But I'm in a mood, so. Here we go. And here we go. Yeah, well, stuff happens. Okay, that can go there, that can go there. I need to go there. And here we go. Come on. Load, game, load. Do, do, do. Yay. Grab that. It depends on how we do. Alright, so it doesn't look like we're invading, so I'm still grabbing binding. Do. I don't know why they say, yeah, you should grab E first. No, grab Q. You level E first, but you grab Q first. Ooh, pretty one. The elements are all at my disposal. Meeny, miny, where's the Janet?
I will be a luminous force in the world.
Yeah, our enemy is missing. What? Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Yeah, let's just go again. All right, here we go. Another round. Got this. Do-do-do. Hopefully it's not as long. But who knows? Life is a ball of chaos. Could be one thing one moment and another thing the next. Hopefully it won't be anything too chaotic though. Come on. Do-do-do. That one good. Grump. Can you do mid? Okay. I'll be nice, I'll give him mid. See, I did a good deed. Now let's play this by the book. How chaotic do I want? Ooh, no. Yeah. Alright, so Grump is now mid. I'm now bot. How do I want to play this lane? I have a Sion I need to be wary of. Let's grab Vayne. Let's do this by the book. I am very confused. I thought he was going mid. Oh. They switched again. He's now bot. Last pick. Ezreal. There we go. Good solid pick. Right. And wait. I am 100% certain we're just a giant chaotic mess. Just want to double check. I have a Veigar support. All right. I smell black. Yep, okay, I do have a Veigar support. Welcome to Summoner's Rift. And run as fast as they can. Minions spawn. They can't catch me. I'm the killer. Wait.
I hear the innocent cry out.
Okay. Now we wait for minions to show up.
Minions have spawned wings of night.
And
beware.
All right, let's go. And if I do this right, there we go. That should have.
All is laid.
Yep, it did. They're running an AP lane, bot lane. Okay.
The dark should feel me.
And to do.
An ally has been slain.
Yeah, I have no idea why he tower dived. That was a bad factor on Vegas. Vegas part.
I hear the innocent.
Ha ha. You wanna Viger, use your abilities a bit more. No, okay. Let's.
I smell
the, like, they have no mana, but Viger's just letting them poke me too. Dude, why are you coming bot lane? There's no one here.
In the dark, all is
laid. And kill that one. Kill that one. Okay. She has a not cannon, normal man. Yeah, that's actually good there. Let's actually grab one of those so I can make. Like, I tried. I just have three people on my lane.
I hear the innocent cry out.
And we'll take that. Now I can go buy some boot upgrades and some more items. Alrighty. A little bit more and I get my ult. that wall. What the?
I hear the innocent cry out.
Pick it up.
I don't know what the. Let's drop a warn. Nope, that was not. It's that one's. No, it's that one. F. I need more life still. Like, literally. And I lost vision of him, so that was the bigger issue. Some a-hole ulted. And when I say some a-hole, I mean the Nocturne. Alright, that's gonna help there. Viger! Where did you go? Like, I had Viger with me. And then, like, Nocturne ordered, and then Viger disappeared. Like, seriously. That was rude of him. Seriously. I've tried! Seriously, I had three people under my turret. Your turret has been destroyed. Yeah.
I smell black magics. I hear the innocent cry out.
That invisibility. That invisibility. Alright, that's gonna help there. Let's grab some extra damage. Now let's begin our hunt. When I say extra damage, I mean let's actually grab some lifesteal. I know I'm not the target on that one. An enemy is legendary.
In the dark, all is laid bare. Should fear me. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain. Cleansing blood with silver.
Yeah, I can't pass that effing nocturne. Yes. Meeny miny. I'll just kill your ult too, dude. I'm about to get ulted, aren't I?
The shadows are to be seen. On wings of night.
Does he have... Yeah, he just got it. That's going to be painful. Since I don't have life still yet.
I release them from their pain.
Yep. I just got lost.
An ally has been slain.
Oh.
In the dark, all is laid bare.
Now that's gonna help. Hopefully. Nice. That was beautiful. And we got the big annoying guy too.
On wings of night.
Now let's get my static. Cause yeah, that means I am no longer dying.
The shadows are to be feared.
Bye bye, minions.
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
Oh no, that's bad, that's bad.
Time for reckoning.
I say they don't need turret anymore. Unfortunately, they do need dragon though. That means we, okay, Karthus doesn't have it, so I mean, we just have to pick off the people that do have it one by one. Yeah, let's grab my static. And let's take out minion wave. The dark should fear me. And I think that's everybody. I'm gonna back. Ooh! That's why. I don't trust him from showing up. Worried about little this over there. But with that, that gives me 2. This gives me 3 and pretty much guaranteed Sion's no longer a threat. Well, he's no longer a threat, mostly. Let's load a ward here. I don't think they needed one. Where's the... Yeah, let me just take that. I know, I don't. That fear. Nearly had him too, though. Almost had him through the fear. Ooh, I just got a level. As I was totally not paying attention. Yay. Okay. Oh no. That's gonna hurt. Miscalculated those ult damages. Ha, we are stronger than the fear. Yay. Something to deal with that fear. Should I get the cleanse or get... Yeah, this could just help. So I do more damage. More damage faster. Meaning that I'm not just relying on that to pop people. Granted, I can just go pop, 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 pop. Okay, let's see.
I smell black magics.
I'm gonna push in this wave.
I hear the innocent cry. An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Dominating in the dark. Double kill is laid bare. Shut down.
Ow, that hurts. But I don't think that's actually... Yeah, if he tries to base race me, I win. That.
Are
Haha. I was still smart about it. Vigo tried to be funny, cost him his life. And this might work. It's like, I'm not going to get there anytime soon. So I'm just gonna push in top lane.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. In the dark.
There should be something for me to heal on. See something to heal on.
Victory.
Yeah. We won. We won. Oi, oi, yay! Hey, we played it by the book. Alrighty. Those who are at each other's throat. Yeah, I did get a Nana. Alrighty, here we go again. I want to at least get a dragon game in, you know? Like, where's the fun without the dragon? Okay, let's see. And now we wait again. Ooh. Hello, person. Wait, actual person or the bot? I think it'd be a the bot. That goes around looking for people. And we wait. And do. Yay! Here we go. For victory. Or lose. Alright. I am now mid. We do not want an assassin. Oh, seriously? Well, let's get rid of Yasuo. Don't want to deal with him. Yeah, I'll switch pick orders with you. Because they cannot stop me! Mwahaha! Ooh. Ha ha ha. Fear me, for I am the one and powerful dragon of the... Okay, yep. So, Vlad is annoying, but not... Oh no, I have to deal with this. No, I just have to build a few particular items to deal with Vladimir. So, this isn't going to be that bad of a lane. All right, here we go. Step one. Become Tinky. Step two. Build an Oblivion Orb. Wait, that's step one. No, two, one. It's all the same at this point. All right, here we go. And we get to dance. Hula hooping. Hula hula. Alrighty. Yep, step one. Build an Oblivion Orb. Step two. Watch as Vlad go, what? For the rest of the game.
Minions have spawned.
Easiest way to deal with Vlad. One Oblivion Orb. 800 gold, here we come.
Join me in the dance, Cosmic.
Oh, he's... Oh, he's going to be aggressive, mother effer. Okay. Good to know. He's going to be aggressive. Okay, I'll let him be aggressive. I can be patient. I don't need to win outright right now. Yeah, let's just grab that.
I grieve for every star never born.
An ally has been slain.
Okay. Yep, he's annoying. Okay, just have to build up. I am nowhere near strong enough. That's the problem, it takes forever to build up. And it doesn't help that his health pool is his mana pool. That was good. That was good. That was good. You actually landed one. Okay, I can grab that. That's going to be such a big help. Alright, and... yeah, let's just grab the annoying item for him. Okay. Now I can actually deal with him proper. Which is gonna be so nice. Alright, my enemy is missing. Fucking hell. The two of them in my lane was annoying. And since I didn't have boots yet. I don't have much yet. Mine is a slow build. Alright. Yep, he's just gonna hell right back up. That's the annoying part. Mm-hmm. Seriously, Warwick, you kept going away. Yep, he's gonna... He's literally just tower diving. That's all he's...
Turret plating will fall soon.
My enemy is missing. I've been trying. He's just annoyingly fast. No, he's just annoying. I can't. Let's play smart.
Sometimes the stars gaze back.
Almost. That's going to be helpful.
An ally has been slain.
I try.
Your turret has been destroyed.
There are countless colors, but I suppose a single one.
I missed that.
Shut down.
Ooh, they got him. Come on, I can start.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
The depths of space crawl with terrible entities. Pray they ignore this world.
Okay. I'm just gonna let the wave push back in. Nope, I'm not. Gonna be out there. I'm just gonna wait. Heal up. Oh no. Come on, you guys. Just killed me under turret. That's... We can win this, we just have to be smart. He literally just killed me under turret though. Get my item. I can probably get up there. I need the gold. Oh, finally!
Regarding kindred
Get him. Yeah, that was bad. Alright.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Now let's see. Yep, grab my relic. And then from there, I build a death cap. We can win this. Just has to be.
I've waited millennia to watch Targon fall.
That's going to be a big issue. Ooh. Alright, but I can back, grab some power. And then slowly build out my items.
Perhaps there is more to this world than I thought. Not much, but enough.
And I'm backing. I actually have an item. It's like, all right.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
No, we can win. We could do this. It just was a slow fight, guys. Oh well. Two losses, two wins. Which, again, kind of stinks, but oh well. Well, I do want to thank everyone for showing up today. Thank you. And have a wonderful day. And I will see you all tomorrow for Digimon. Yay. Bye.